This video tutorial is going to show you how to do a green screen with this software. First, choose Full Feature Mode after you launch the software. Then click Import to add both the background and green screen clips to the media library. Drag the background clip onto the video track of the timeline and drag the green screen clip onto PIP track. Double-click the green screen video and click Advance. In the pop-up window, click Effect and then click Make parts of the clip transparent. Pick the color you want to make transparent, then adjust the intensity level. After that, you can go to other tabs to further edit your video. Then preview the result and click OK to save the changes. When everything is ready, hit Export. Here you can save your video to mobile devices or different formats. You can also upload it to YouTube, Facebook, or Vimeo, or even burn a DVD. After choosing an output method, click Export, and the software will automatically render your project. It's done! Now download Wondershare Video Editor and make your own green screen video. Oh, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.